Negan's gonna kill you now.
I said he's gonna kill you. And there's nothing I can do to stop that.
Hey. You hear me?
I ferried my people to freedom. What befalls me now matters not.
Oh, it matters, idiot! I liked you, Ezekiel. You got it. You got that you couldn't do better than you had it. You accepted things for what they were, and you didn't get any big ideas in your head. And then Rick went and planted one right in there. Here we are. And you're gonna die.
I made a choice I could live with. Now it's your turn to do the same.